We're being overrun. Null sector is everywhere. Look, if anyone is listening, we could use some help. I'll hold him as long as I can. I wouldn't celebrate just yet. Those things, they're gonna keep coming. We should get off the streets. Come on, follow me. This is my place. We should be safe here for the moment.
We won't have much time. The civilians can't hold out much longer. We need a plan.
Well, that big ship has been pumping out robots ever since it got here. If we could stop it, maybe we could save the city.
Right, Sid. So we fly up there, smash through anything that gets in our way, and put them out of business!
Is that too serious?
You know, we can never tell either.
We'll need to break into squads to keep Null Sector busy, and help get civilians to safety. Have Echo bring the shuttle. Everyone else, we have a job to do. We're getting aboard that ship with our new friend.
The name's Lucio. Welcome to Rio.
Side of the city. Echo will provide air support.
Echo's a little busy. I'm piloting the dropship for now.
Does she know how to fly?
I'll be fine. You just worry about Null Sector.
We'll be in touch soon. Come on, let's save my city.
How are you?
Help.
That's right. Even if we get into trouble,
We'll, deal with that later.
We need to keep moving.
Let's get that door open and save Rio.
Everyone ready? It's a war zone out there.
Up there! I see the command ship!
Null Sector has never staged an invasion of this caliber before.
Let's get on board that ship and shut it down.
Here comes the enemy.
City. It's been making it harder to get people to safety.
These cables might lead us to a power source.
Hey, is this the power source?
Looks high tech, but I bet we can break it apart. That's what I'm talking about!
There! I see another power source up ahead!
Fascinating. They seem to be relaying power from a remote location. But where?
Let's figure it out after we break them all down.
Let's take this down.
Jump jet, watch yourself!
These look like a new addition to Null Sector's arsenal.
Until they get out of my city, I'm not too interested in asking them. How many of these things are there? Ha! This job's easier with Overwatch around.
There's the dropship! We're nearly there, Frigita!
Hey! About time you got here. Oh no! The landing zone is too hot! Clear it out and I'll put the ship down.
We're on it! Let's see if these ones are as conductive as the others.
The dragon has me!
Bet you don't have beaches like this on the moon.
True. Our hydroponics labs weren't quite this picturesque.
I'm ready to start a blizzard.
Something's dropping in!
That thing is huge!
With sizable artillery to match, Watch yourselves!
Artillery down!
That's all of them! Brigitte, you're clear to land!
Coming back around!
We need to get onto that command ship.
I'll see what I can do. Sorry, everyone. Well, I think I'm going to be sick. Coming in hot. Brace yourself. We made it? We made it.
Oh, you're the best, Brigitte. Now, come on. We gotta move.
I need to take off. Call me when you want to ride home.
Considering the circumstances, that could have ended far worse.
She's coming through the door.
So what's the plan to take this thing down?
We're working on it.
Are you serious?
Unfortunately.
Any clues in here?
Perhaps that holo table might give us some...
Whoa. This ship is massive.
That's the reactor room. Perhaps if we shut it down, the ship will be destabilized.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Enemy's coming for us.
Thousands of warbots in here!
All the more reason to bring this carrier down.
What about who's controlling these drones and all the other ships?
That's a troubling point.
Not exactly what I call welcoming. Oh, let's break it. They're bringing out more artillery.
I suppose it could be worse. At least they're not Titans. Omnipresent in Null Sector's arsenal.
Will breaking it be enough to take the ship down?
I'd assume, but one way to find out.
What was that sound?
Ah!
one in charge. Guess why?
I think I can deduce the reason.
Oh, let's break it! Go!
Some kind of force field. Perhaps we can destroy it with enough energy.
Maybe we can make it charge into the relay.
That's ingenious.
Charge it to the relay!
Its force field is fully destroyed.
Nah, now's my chance! Take out the charger! Ha! Don't think he's getting back up.
If nothing's stopping us, let's destroy the relay.
Back to the hangar before the entire ship collapses. Hurry!
What did she do? The ship's falling apart.
That's on purpose. But now we need a way out.
I'll be there. Just hurry.
Back to the hangar.
Won't open.
I guess that
one. You're going to have to jump. We'll mop up what's left of them in no time.
Whew.
Lucio, you did good back there.
Wow. I mean, coming from you, that, thanks.
I hate to interrupt the moment, but I'm picking up reports of more attacks in other cities.
You know, if you're looking to stop Null Sector, I'd really like to help.
Welcome aboard.
Oh, look at this team. We're gonna do great. Whoa. Watch Point Gibraltar. This is unreal. I mean, yo, just think about all the people who stood right here. Commander Morrison, Torbjorn Lindholm, the great Reinhard Wilhelm?
Oh, please don't get him started.
I can't believe the UN ever shut Overwatch down. So, where's everybody else?
We're it.
Well, not exactly.
Good to see y'all.
Cassidy!
Farah?
Yeah, sorry we're late, but we had some recruiting to do.
Considering the circumstances, we thought you could use a little extra firepower.
You call this little? It's more than enough to help take on Null Sector.
And smash them into tiny pieces.
Yes! She gets it!
Sounds like I'm gonna be patching you two up the most.
I'd say our chances against Null Sector just got a whole lot better.
If it's a fight they want, I say let's give it to them.
I agree. But we need to be smart about this. Null Sector's force is too large to continue to fight head-on. We'll need a more tactical approach.
Tactical, huh? If we're gonna pull this off, there's still one more person we need.